One person was killed in an attack by communist rebels on a banana and pineapple plantation in Bukidnon. The details in this report.
An armed group attacked the plantation of Del Monte, Philippines, and Dole Stan Filco in Manolo Fortich, Bukidnon, Tuesday night. A guard identified as Alfredo Neri was killed as he tried to fight back. Three others were injured, while the rest of the guards were disarmed. The group burned down a bus and heavy equipment. As they made their escape, the group threw spikes on the road to deter any pursuers. The office of Del Monte was left in shambles. A pineapple marker was nearly toppled over after a vehicle backed into it. The group also carted away computers and firearms and later abandoned vehicles used in the attack.
Military is now currently conducting pursuit operations doon sa crime group, no, yung armed group na gumawa nito.
The NPA has claimed responsibility for the attack. National Democratic Front Mindanao spokesperson George K. Oris Madlos says they are punishing the two companies, saying their plantations have been the cause of severe flooding in the area.
Ang malalaking plantasyon sa ibabaw ng Cagayan River ay yun ang sanhi ng malakas ang naging agos ng baha patungo sa bukanan ng Cagayan River.
Del Monte has issued a statement saying they are unaware of the reasons for the attack. The company adds it has been operating in Bukidnon for nearly 9 decades and provide employment to thousands of residents.